Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the trailer release for Deadpool and Wolverine, which was released at the Super Bowl. Now in the beginning of the trailer, Wade is seen finally having a family, where his wife and his friends are celebrating his birthday, and he is really trying to be happy and trying to appreciate everyone around him. But then someone knocks at the door, and guess what? They are the TVA soldiers, and that too with great budget costumes. The BGM is just so intriguing. He is taken away and they show us the new TVA, where this man in the suit is seen telling him how he is really special, and then he shows him Earth 616 and tells him to envision being a hero among heroes. He is obviously going to jump into the offer right away. He is literally seen addressing that man as Sensei, and then he tells us how this little cinematic universe will change forever, and how he is the Messiah, the Marvel Jesus. I think they kept this intentionally in the trailer, as this movie is surely going to be Marvel's Messiah, and we are officially the canon to MCU. The trailer is mind-boggling, and the suit is definitely more better and brighter. The action scenes and the way Wade reloads guns, I mean, so hot. His style can never be matched. He can be seen fighting the TVA soldiers, maybe because he is messing with the branch timelines. They also show us the Foxstar Studios monument in ruins. And after that, the second baddie also arrives. We just see a shadow of him, and they really did tease us by this, as there is no other scene where he can be seen, or even his front view. I mean, I can swear on my life, this movie will break the cinema. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.